taking care of business. Taking care of business.
Every day.
Taking care of business.
Every way.
Taking care of business.
It's all mine.
Taking care of business.
Working overtime. Woo!
Taking care of business. Taking care of business.
We've been
taking care of business.
Individual goals as a Trojan is just to support the team and help us make the stakes to achieve our dreams. And by being a Trojan, I know it's just a really great basketball team, and I'm glad to play for them.
7 seconds, Carsonson will knock it down.
My favorite thing about being a Trojan throughout the years has been that team chemistry that we've had and being so close to the teammates. And my ultimate goal is to make it to the state tournament and win the whole thing.
You can't argue with Timmons' shot. He dials three, long distance.
Yeah, I guess one of our goals at the beginning of the season has not yet been attained. You know, it's get back to that region final and win that thing this time. You know, we got another game to go. And I guess being a Wellington Trojan over the years has, you know, been a great experience for me because it's been able to be with all these great guys and everything, you know, and have a lot of fun doing it. And we've got a great coach and we've got a good team. So wish us luck going on into the tournament.
One thing we know is Hagman's in the game. From downtown, he comes in to rebound that one and slam it home.
I enjoy being a student manager because I get to be with the team all the way. No matter how far we go, I'll be right there with them all the way. It sounds kind of corny, but develops more better relationships between us. Come closer, like V always says, we can become a good family together, good friends, just like brothers.
I'm a student manager. So I started because I hurt my knee, but it turned out to be pretty good. I like to be with the team a lot, and me and Matt here do everything just like if we were on the team. And water bottles are great.
Throughout junior high and stuff, my ultimate goal is always to be a starter for the Wellington Trojans. And the ultimate goal is to make it to the state tournament, which we're very close right now.
Trent left all alone, and he's ready to step up tonight.
Yeah, he's the defensive specialist of the Trojans, but he can also hit the three ball.
Favorite thing for me about being on the Trojan basketball team was the family atmosphere we've had. And hopefully, since our season isn't over yet, we can accomplish some of the goals that we set for ourselves, which are getting the state tournament.
Dewey, once again working hard on the offensive boards.
Being able to start for a year and a half and getting some good playing time and having a lot of fun with the guys. And my goal was to get to state and hopefully win it all there. So.
And the break, Dougie Bola! And you gotta love it! Dougie Browns from coast to coast, and the foul, it's good!
The best part about being a Trojan was that we had such a great family-like atmosphere, and we were all close, and everybody's real competitive, and we wanted to win. And some of our goals were Southwest Conference, be the Southwest Conference champions, and then win our region and go to state. And this year has been really fun.
Christy Grote, 15 points here on 5 3-pointers. He's killing the Eagles with
making it to the state tournament.
We'll just get to state
and go to state.
And the Trojans will start the road to the state tournament tonight against Prior Lake.
Anything was possible. Hit cruise control and rub my eyes. The last 3 days, the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine.
Come to me, working on a mystery, going wherever.
time in 73 years, the Worthington Trojans, by virtue of a 40-37 victory, are going to the Minnesota State High School League Boys Basketball Tournament. Babe.